Welcome back to Blazing TV Review, viewers and subscribers. Hope you all are keeping safe. This is an update on the Hurricane Elsa in Barbados. People, watch these videos. The hurricane has raised havoc in Barbados, destroying homes, destroying the street, no electricity, people, and the whole works that come with a destructive hurricane, Elsa. The news report from Barbados that Hurricane Elsa blew off roof, toppled over tree, large tree. Look at that tree there, people. Root it out to the people, throw it down on that home. You see, that home is completely destroyed. And the heavy rains and winds, the Minister of Home Affairs and Public Affairs, Wilfred Abrahams, urged Barbadians to shelter in a place of safety, leave their damaged home and get shelter. You know, the island of Barbados cannot handle any sort of damage at this point because they have still not recovered from the volcano eruption yet. You know, the volcano, the St. Vincent's volcano had damaged Barbados also. The Barbados minister said the damage was reported in the south of the island, including power outages, fallen trees, flash flood, and damaged roof. As you would notice in the picture there, people, emergency service were unable to reach people, but there were no reports of injury or death. Well, they must give thanks for that. No death, no injury, and you see how terrible those houses mess up people, but, you know, no damage, no injury, no death. That is good. Now this Hurricane Elsa, it has weakened to a point, but it head on to other places. People, even though it had been weakened and all of that, it can do serious damage. So I hope you guys are prepared. This, the Caribbean experienced hurricane in June, but see, it run over into July. So you know it's a hurricane season. Even though the pandemic is up on us, the corona and everybody is out of sight, but you still got to prepare for the hurricane. Put all your stuff together in the right place, button down, people. Make sure your roof is in good condition. All the hurricane protocols, people. Look at that home. You see that bed, that television? That home is completely destroyed. We can't get complacent and not remembering that it's a hurricane season or a thunderstorm or, you know, the hurricane. Yes, people, the hurricane do a lot of damage also and take life, just like the corona. But you still got to be prepared. Maybe it don't hit your area, but you know that more hurricane gonna develop. So be prepared, people. People, stay safe. Corona have taken out a lot of lives already. You cannot allow the hurricane to do the same. So people, you got to stay safe. Listen to your radio. Know where the hurricane is heading. Don't become complacent, as I said before, people, because you don't know what's going to hit home. Yes, it hit Barbados, and some people are saying, oh, it's not going to come my way and all of that. But stay close to the news and know what is going to come your way. The climate change, people. And I hope you all are staying safe from the corona, doing the protocols, wearing your masks, and protecting your families and friends and others. Wear your mask, sanitize your hands, stay safe, people. Even in the hurricane here, people will be out of sight, running up and down, panicking, and forget all about the protocols to wear the mask. This is a pandemic, people. This is serious time, people. We got to pay attention. We can't, you know, lose focus on this time of serious, serious pandemic. Serious thing is happening, so we have to stay focused. Be alert, know what we are about, people. It's all about your safety, your life, people. Don't care how life is hard. Nobody want to die. Everybody want to live. So you got to take care of your number one. Take care of yourself, people. Thanks for always coming back to watch my videos. I appreciate it a lot. And please remember to subscribe, like, and share. Also, comment. Don't be afraid to comment, people. Comment on the video. Let's talk about it, people. Give it a thumbs up. It helps the algorithm on YouTube. People, as I said before, stay safe, stay blessed. Always be alert, people. Wear your mask, sanitize your hand, even in this hurricane, people. Always protect yours truly, your number one. Thanks for watching. Stay blessed.